Hi, in this video we are going to use strategy and make profit in intraday without any help from indicators. Let's see. Those who are not subscribed to the channel, kindly subscribe the channel and select the ring bell for the update. And if you want to know about more strategy videos and indicators means, kindly watch it. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, select the link in below description button and you will get the account opening page and you will get some good levels and calls also. If you want to know about the advanced trading strategy class, WhatsApp or contact this number. As I said before, in this video we are going to use only strategy and without any indicators we are going to make profit in intraday. This strategy will not require any indicators, so we are not going to use any indicators. Without any indicator help, we are going to simply use this strategies of close price and high lows. We are going to make the entry and book the profit. Let's see how. As I said before, we are going to note the close price, but we are going to note the close price of the previous day. Okay, by noting down the previous day's closing price only, we are going to make find out the entry level of the today's entry level. So for to find those entry level of buy and sell, we are going to use previous day's close. By using this combination, it will be like a breakout strategy. So wherever the breakout got happened, we are going to make a entry. So like this only it will go to move. And for this strategy, I am going to use 30 minutes candlestick. In this strategy, this 30 minutes is worked out very well for equity. So you need to use the 30 minutes for this strategy. And for commodity, I will tell you in next video. So today we are going to use the 30 minutes for this equity strategy, and I'm going to tell you how in Sun Pharma stock. Okay, let's see. Today is 13th February, so we are going to note down the previous day's close price. Okay, so previous day's close price is 442.90. this is the previous day's close price. And we are going to mark it for your understanding. So I will mark it so you will understand it how it will work. After you marked, you can see 442.9. this is the line of closing price of previous day, and today is 13th day, candles are here. Okay, so in this you need to calmly wait when this close price is going to get crossover. Like it's not like a gap up means it crossed over, or gap down means it's crossed over. It's not like that. It need, after it got opened, it need to cross this close price. After this crossover happened only, we are going to apply the strategy. So until this crossover going to happen, you need to calmly wait and observe the market. So after your observation, you will get to know in 13th day the second candle crossed over the close price. After the crossover happened, you need to mark those high and low of this candle. So this is the high and this is the low. So you need to note down the high price and the low price of this candle, this close price breakout candle. It's not a first candle's high low, it's whichever the candle which cross over in this closing price. You need to note the first crossed over low and high of this candle. After the first over got happened, you need to note down this low and high. And after you note down this high is like 449.30 and low is 441.75. after you note down this high and low, you need to calmly wait and see when this breakout is going to happen. Like if the high got broken or low is going to broken, or like that. So after you calmly wait, around 11:15 a.m. this breakout has been happened. That means the what I'm saying is this low line, this 441.70 got broken around 11:15 a.m. If the low got broken, means you need to sell according to this strategy. So you are going to sell in this strategy. After you would have sold at this stock, you would have made a profit in this video, in this strategy. According to the strategy, you would have made a profit by selling it. At the same time, if the high got broken, means you need to buy according to this strategy. So today the low got broken, so we would have sold according to this strategy and booked the profit. And for targets, you can use 0.7% of the stock, and for stop loss you can use 0.5%. So like this you can vary it according to the stock's volatility and how the stock movement, everything like that. So you can fix the targets and stop loss. Okay, let's check with some previous days also, so you can get some idea how it will be working, everything like that. Okay, previous day is 11th February. In this day, this is the closing price, like 427.75, and this closed price, after you marked, after you note down, today you need to wait until when this crossover is going to happen. From around 9:15 a.m. in the first candle onwards, this crossover has been happened. So after the crossover happened, you need to note down the low and high of this candle. So after you note down, you need to wait for this high or low breakout. Okay, and you should not mark the high and low after the crossover. You need to calmly wait those 30 minutes. That means what I'm telling is, until the next candle is going to appear, you need to wait. You need to calmly wait and observe it. That means the market around opened around 427.30 like that, and the close price has been crossed over after 5-10 minutes like that means. But the candlestick timing is 30 minutes, so you need to wait those 30 minutes and calmly observe the market after the crossover happen. After the 30 minutes of that candlestick is finished and the next candle opened 432, after that only you need to note the previous candle, that crossed over candles high of 436 and this low of 424. So you need to note. After you note down this, you need to wait from that 9:15 a.m. So you need to wait when this high or low going to get broken like that, like break like that. Okay, let's see. Around 12:15 a.m. That means 2:15 a.m. this crossover has been happened. After the crossover has happened, that it broke out the high of the first candle. So if the high got broken, means you need to buy. Okay, that is the idea. So if the high got broken, means we are going to buy. After you made a entry of buying, the market went up to 443. So you'd buy around 435. So surely we will achieve the target. So this is how you need to note the close and high, low, everything. So let's check with some previous day also. In this day, this is the closing price of 431.15, around like that. And next day, the first candle onwards, this close had broken. After the close had broken, you need to note the first candles which got crossed over the close price. You need to note down the low and high. After you note down, you can see that the low got broken in the second candle. So from the next second candle onwards, you would have gone selling for it. So after you would have sold, you would have booked the profits of Sun Pharma. Okay, let's check with some previous ones also. In this, as you can see, this is the closing price of the previous day. And the first candle onwards, it got broken. After it got broken, after 30 minutes, you need to note down the high and low. So this is the high of 434.50. After 434.50, high got broken around 1:45 a.m. It went up to only 435.90 like that. It will be like more like a 1 point profit like that only. many of them would have booked profit or put a stop loss. So it will be like some sideways market during. So it will be like a sideways market during that day. So you would have made a 1 point profit only, or it would some of them it will be like a stop loss during that day. So let's check with the previous one also. In this previous one, the market closed around here, and as I said before, it need to cross the close price, but it didn't made any crossed over during that day. It just opened a gap up. After the gap up got happened, it went up and it didn't made any crossover of this closing price. That means we are not going to make a entry according to this strategy during that day. So let's check with the previous day. In this previous day, this is the closing price, and from the next to first candle onwards during that day, the closing price got crossed over. After the crossover has happened, you need to note the high and low of this stock, low of this candle. After this low got broken in the second candle, you would have gone for selling around 408 like that, and market came below up to 403.30. so you would have surely booked the profit during that day. And let's check with some previous one also. During this day, this is the closing price, so it will be like 414.90. so during first candle onwards, this got broken. You need to mark the low. After you mark the low got broken, and you have booked the profits. Okay, let's see some with some other stocks also. In this we will see in Reliance stock. As I said before, you need to mark the close of the previous day. So this is the closing price, 1255, and you need to calmly wait and observe when this closing price is going to get crossed over. Around 1:45 PM this crossed over happened. After the crossover happened, you need to mark high and high and low of this candle. So after you mark those 30 minutes high and low, the low got broken first. This is the low got broken around 1252. After the low got broken, you can go for selling. So after you gone for selling, the market came down well, so you would have booked profit in Reliance stock. Okay, let's check with the previous one also. In this is the closing price. In first candle onwards, the closing range got break. After the it got broken, you need to mark the low and high. After the low and high mark got and it didn't break the low or high, anything like that. So during this day, you don't have any entries like that, because it didn't break the low or high of the first candle. It will be just like a boom of the first 30 minutes only. After that, it will be like a sideways market. So due to that only, you didn't get any breakout, anything like that. Okay, let's check the previous day. This is the closing price, and during this day also you didn't get any crossover of closing price. Due to that, you don't have any entries of during this day also. It just opened a gap down, and it just moved down onwards. Let's check with the previous one. This is the closing price, 1291. After the closing price, the closing price got broken. You need to note the high 1300, and low is 1284. And around 10:15 AM this low got broken. Low got broken means you need to go for selling. So you'd have gone for selling. After you sell this Reliance stock, you would have booked the profit. So this is how you need to do this trade. At the same time, if the high got broken means you need to buy the stock. Okay, don't forget that. That is the basic idea. This is the previous closing. You would have noted the low one. So after the low one got broken, it go for selling. After the selling, you would have buyed, and you would have made a profit. Let's check with some previous one, like some other stocks like SBI also. This is the closing price, 275, and during next day first candle it got broken. You need to note the low and high, and the low got broken around 11:15. After the low got broken, the market came down. Like this only you need to do the trade and book the profit. Okay, and we are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact this number. And if you want to open any DMAT trading account, open the link in below description button. In future, if you want to see more videos like this means, kindly subscribe my channel and select the ring bell. Thank you.